News Aba, there is news and there is gist. Ghana for, hey. In fact, it is this news that I realized that no, Ghana no they joke. Ghana was, is not joking. Hey guys, this news is too hot. It's just super hot. Hello gist partners. News Aba. There is news and there is gist. Hey guys, I say Ghana for, you guys are not joking. You are what? You are not joking. The way things are going, as I said in one of my previous video, Ghana has left us. they have left us. I don't even know which direction we are facing. Anyway, before we jump right into this hot news, even though you are not following Sandy's Joyful Space, hurry up and check it now. Hey, I just posted one very hot video that you don't want to miss. Hurry up and check it out. Thank you very much. Hey guys, please do watch this video to the end because you don't want to miss this gist. If you miss this gist, I don't know what to say. Anyway, let's just jump right into this news as it day hot. Babies born in Ghana to receive national ID numbers from next year, says Vice President Bawumia. Guys, this one is still doing me like it's not real. Let me read it again. Maybe the second time, it will be more real. Babies born in Ghana to receive national ID numbers from next year. Hey, Anafo, where are we? No, where are we? I don't know where we are. I don't know. Like, you guys are just flying. They're just leaving us behind. Hey. Anyway, let's just continue. The Vice President, Dr. Mahamudu Bawumia, has disclosed that from next year, babies born in Ghana will be issued national ID numbers at birth. Starting next year, every newborn child will within a month be issued with a national ID number. So you will have your national ID number and that will be your number until death. But you can only be issued a card when your biometrics are fully formed. That is after you are 6 years old and beyond, the Vice President explained. According to him, the policy is part of efforts to improve the computation of data on citizens in line with government's vision of creating a well-digitalized economy. Addressing a lecture on Ghana's digital economy at the Asashi University on Tuesday, the Vice President disclosed that the birth and death registry is plagued by many challenges with regard to record keeping. Guys, this news is just blowing my mind. Like, let's just continue. It spoke on the theme, transforming an economy through digitalization, the Ghana story. Dr. Bawumia urged that due to recent changes across the globe, it has become necessary for Ghana to depart from traditional methods and adopt more digitalized approaches. Recounting the state of the birth and death registry, Dr. Bawumia said it has about three different databases for birth and death registration. The three databases, according to him, are not integrated, making it difficult for effective monitoring and evidence-based decision-making at the registry. In his view, this accounts for the widespread incident of falsified and illegal birth and death certificates in the country. The Vice President said the issuance of national ID numbers to babies at birth will improve record keeping at the birth and death registry. Dr. Bawumia also touched on some of the landmark achievements of government in the area of digitalization and highlighted many future interventions and policies, including the ECD, a digital cash platform which will be used from 2022. Where are we? Where are we, oh father? Founder of the Asashi University, Mr. Patrick Awua, applauded Dr. Bawumia for his remarkable effort in digitizing the economy, making reference to innovations such as the paperless system at the port and the use of drones in medical services delivery. Dr. Awua expressed his delight in hosting the Vice President for the discourse on Ghana's digitalization prospects. Hey, Ghana, for that's the news. Like, I'm still in shock. I need someone to wake me. I be pinch me. Ghana, you guys. I don't know what to say. This one is when you say, I'm speechless. Like, totally speechless. What do I even have to say? You know, here in Europe, immediately a child is born, he or she is registered in the system, he or she is automatically in the system. Anywhere you mention that child name and they type it in the system, it appears. And guess what? Ghana is heading there. Like, that is where Ghana is heading. Because when this is done, it means that every child at birth will be registered into the system, like into the Ghana system. So according to the news, that child will not be having the, you know, biometric card or whatever, no, until the child is 6 years old, which is understandable. Yeah, I don't even know where to begin to analyze this news. This old news is just mind-blowing. It's just wonderful for them to even come up with this idea, for them to even come up with all this plan. If you remember the previous news where I talked about, you know, the Ghana card that will be used for traveling instead of the passport. Some people were asking and, you know, arguing in the comment section that, oh, so does that mean that you don't need visa anymore? Like, if you are traveling to America from Ghana, you don't need a visa. Please, you do. You do. You need your visa. And then, where you they go? You need your visa. That's not what the news meant. What it meant that when you are coming to Ghana with a card, you can actually come to Ghana easily, even if you don't show your passport. And when you are traveling to America or somewhere from Ghana or from anywhere, obviously you will show your visa, and the visa cannot be placed in that card. It will be in your passport. So yeah, I think this new card is mostly like when you are coming into Ghana, you don't need stress of, you know, passport. Maybe your passport has expired and you want to go back home. You just bring out your card. If it's not expired, you just use it. Correct me if I'm wrong in the comment section. That is what I think. So guys, today's news is also like the continuation. This is a follow-up. So children can also now have, you know, the Ghana card, the national ID card at the age of 6 years. But when they are born at birth, they will be registered. Immediately, they'll be registered into the system. So when they are 6 years, they just need to go and, you know, get their card and, you know, finish up the process. Guys, this is wonderful news. Don't even tell me anything. This is a great news. I'm excited over the news. It shows that Ghana is really advancing. Can we get an amen in the building? Can we get an hallelujah? Hey, Ghana, for this news, yeah, I think I will use Washe to celebrate it. No, there's nothing best to celebrate this news than Washe. Correct Washe with all the complete package, with my cold drink. Sit down very well on the floor, on the AC. Okay, yeah, we are cold. We don't need the AC heater. I will want the heater. Charlie, when are we diving? Oh, the songs I will be singing. You don't need to know. You don't need to know. I'm just happy that Ghana is advancing. I'm happy that Africa is advancing. Gradually, we will get there. Gradually, we also will become a developed country. Yes. Hallelujah. Yeah, that's what we are praying for. A developed country, not developing. So guys, don't tell me you are a Nigerian, you're not Ghanaian. Yeah, please. If it better for Ghana, it better for me. It better for every African. So don't come and tell me that you're not a Ghanaian. Please. On this channel, anything Ghana, not my business. I celebrate it like no man's business. I will celebrate it. I will dance. I will be happy. That is how much connected I am with Ghana. That is how much I love Ghana, I love Africa, I love my country, Nigeria. Please, don't even get it wrong. Some people feel, oh, you have betrayed your country. I'm the only betrayer. Judas is carrot. Please, I'm not Judas, so I didn't betray anybody. Yes, I love Ghana, I love Africa, I love to share news about Ghana. Yes, you might say, oh, why don't you share news about other countries? Please, now the news, when I sabi give, now they give so. So guys, as I heard this news, I said, my gist partners, we cannot miss this one. This one, I have to come and celebrate with you guys. I have to come and share it with my gist partners. So guys, if you have watched at this point, I say thank you. And if you're on this channel, you have not yet subscribed. And then, it's as if you don't want to hear latest gist, latest news as it day hot. Please help me hit that subscribe button and hit notification bell, let you do background. So that when there's any news like this, nobody will tell you. You will hear with your ears. You will see with your eyes that, news about. There is news and there is gist. Thank you all for watching. Thank you for your love and support. God bless you all. And see you all in my next video. Bye.